My name is Dylan Reuters, I play for Ajax Cape Town, and this is Ajax TV.
I've been in Ajax now, past 3 years. I started when I was 11. I got scouted by Coach Grumpy in the surrounding tournament, and that's when I started at Ajax. It was a bit tough because I have to take off sometimes in soccer and do my school work at home. My favorite player is Tashreeq Morris. I like the way he plays, the energy he has on the field, and how hard he works to score goals and everything. My goal is to play with Ajax Cape Town in the PSL one day.
I like the environment and the people around me, and how can I say, they're there for you if you like. If you need help. When I was scouted, I played a league game. I was 11 years old. It was a league game. We had at Ajax here. And so after the game, they took my name. They asked to come in the next day. My favorite player is Abu Bakr Mubarak, because he's one of my players that always motivate me, because he stay in my road. He's one of my that always talk to me and to stay off the road, and he always is there for me.
I've been playing for Ajax now for this year only. I got scouted last year and I was on trial for like 3 months before I made it. I was scouted at Santos Football Academy. But they made it easy for us because of all the facilities that they provided for us, like boots, shin guards, kit, training kit, track suits, all of this. Now it makes it easy for us and makes us happy to play soccer. I try to focus a lot in class so that I don't still have to do homework and stuff at home. So I try to finish my stuff in class so that I have more time to focus on my training. My favorite player for the first team is Keegan Dolly.
Welcome to Ajax Cape Town TV. It's Saturday night and we're at Athlone Stadium, and the clash between Ajax Cape Town and Free State Stars is about to go down. We're about to get amongst the fans and get their score predictions on the game. Let's hear what they have to say.